the population thrives in dry climates. And when you have moisture, good rainfall, there are certain diseases that get involved in the grasshoppers. I'm not sure what this is, but I'm pretty sure that I know that it's true in corn borers. There's a fungus that develops in years when you have good rainfall that destroys the insects.